Merhaba arkadaşlar, biz kanalıma hoş geldiniz. Ben Fatih. Alem ve Kenan kaldığımız yerden devam ediyoruz. Bayağı uzun bir oyunmuş bu arkadaşlar. Zevkli de bir oyun. Ve kaldığımız yerden devam edelim.
Least I didn't have to worry
Evet,
about her.
kaza
She likes
geçirmişti
us safe.
helikopterden. Helikopteri düşürmüşlerdi o karanlık güçler. Bizim arkadaşımız Barry, onu arayacağız şimdi. Kaza alanına ulaş diyor. Buradan gidebiliyor muyuz? Evet. Helikopter orada, biz buraya gideceğiz. Şurada yine bir taslak var. Taslağı alalım. Bakalım ne yazıyor.
Sarah was almost starting to relax. Maybe they could turn this into a win yet. Suddenly, there was a piercing sound, like a table saw gone wild, as 100 birds made out of shadows swarmed into the rotor. The chopper bucked wildly and the board lit up, telling her what she already knew. They were going down. Barry Wheeler screamed next to her.
Evet, helikopterin düştüğünü söylüyor. Biz oraya hızlıca kaza alanına ulaşmaya çalışacağız. Evet, buradan görüyoruz. Bakın. Şu an hala yarım. Bazı güçler de geliyor tabii. Patlar mermisi de. Dikkatli bir şekilde gidiyoruz. Barry.
The crash site looked bad, but as far as I could tell, the wreck was empty.
Helikopter burada ama Sara ve biri yok. Nereye gitti bunlar acaba? Sarabilir. Aha, buradalar be. Ulan bu ne?
Thank you.
Sundance Kid.
I have a different ending in mind.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Şurada ne varmış ya?
I knew you'd be all right.
How's that?
The Flaming Eye of Mordor?
Ah, laugh it up, funny man. Didn't we have somewhere to go?
Weaver will meet us at the dam.
Evin içinde bir şeyler var mı galiba ya? Şu evin içine bakmayı istiyorum. Hadi gelin dostlar, gidelim. Traktör var yine. Barajın en üstüne ulaşmaya çalışıyoruz.
When you spend most of your night running uphill while a crazy bunch of demon hicks try to take your head off with an axe. You know your helicopter crash landed in
Allah ne varsa ol.
Oh, I should have kept that gym membership.
You see those lights? That's the elevator we need to take.
Aynen, ulaşacağımız yer burası. Sanırım güvendeyiz.
Hey, Al, I got a bad feeling.
Let's keep our eyes open.
Can we just stay here until morning, Al? Please.
Wait, call the elevator. I'm keeping watch.
I hear something moving around.
Atış böyle olur. Sanırım benim be. Aha, kapak açıldı. At. Hadi şef. Şerif mi şef?
We're almost there. There's an entrance into the dam at the top. What's the plan, Wake?
Well, Weaver's crazy, but she's got something Zane left behind. Something to fix this.
Gee, could you be a little more vague?
Thomas? Zane? Seriously? Might as well be Paul Bunyan or Bigfoot.
Yeah, well, he was real.
Koca ayak mı?
Let's be careful, okay?
Dikkatli olun diyor.
Jeez, I hate this.
Böyle üçlü güzel oluyormuş ya. Öbür türlü tek başımıza mücadele ediyorduk, canımız çıkıyordu.
I think something's broken. Hold the button down so we can get in.
Kapalı. Basla mı tutacağız bu ya? Açılmadı hala. Şimdi basılı tutacağız abi. En azından iyi, ışığı bol olan bir yer.
You guys go ahead and find Weaver. She should be in the dam now. I'll have to make it alone through the top.
Okay, wait. Good luck. Don't get yourself killed.
Ow! Please be careful.
I'll take good care of Barry, Wake. You just look after yourself.
Bakın şu bordan kadınla görüşmüştük geçen bölümde. Bu kadın bu boru böyle gitmişti. Tabii biz nereden geleceğiz? Ağaç köprü mü geçiyor?
find Weaver. She should be in the dam now. I'll have to make it alone through the top.
Okay, wait. Good luck. Don't get yourself killed.
Please, be careful.
I'll take good care of Mary, Wade. You just look after yourself.
Thomas Zane knew he had to remove all that had made this horror possible, including himself. That was the only way to banish the dark presence he had unleashed and now looked at him through the eyes of his dead love. But he also knew that despite his best efforts, it might someday return. So even as he wrote himself and his work out of existence, he added a loophole as insurance, an exception to the rule. Anything of his stored in a shoebox would remain.
Sağ da olduk da. Şurada kayıt noktası ne ya? Abi burada geçeceğiz ya. Aracın en üstünde başlıyor. Lan nereye gideceğiz biz? Buradan nereye gideceğiz? Ha, merdiven varmış abicim ya. Merdiveni göremedik ki.
I was ridiculously outnumbered. The searchlight could even the odds.
Işık ışık ışık ışık. Ciddi bir ışık da yok.
I was ridiculously outnumbered. The searchlight could even the odds.
Fishing can be a hobby or a job.
I was ridiculously outnumbered. The searchlight could even the odds.
Onları hallet. Daha fazla gidemeyeceğiz. Nereye kaçacağız bilmiyorum ki ya. Yapma be. Karavandan kaçıyoruz. Nasıl nereye gideceğiz biz buradan ya? Çıktıktan sonra sağa mı sola mı? Kardeşim, dostum, geliyorum. Geldim. Aa, ihtiyar da burada. Sen ne ara geldin buraya?
nice chance to take. Don't worry about the noise. We're safe here. I have looked after the well-lit room for many, many years now. There's no shadow in the well-lit room. The power is fail-safe, and all the bulbs are numbered and changed regularly based on their make and model.
Right.
Kadına bak neler yapmış ya. Bir oda yapmış sırf ışık. Bütün ampulleri falan diyor ona göre ayrılıyorlar, değiştiriyorlar diyor. Hiç bir tane gölge oluşmamış.
There's an old army base at Raid Cove Point, north of here. It was active during the Second World War. They operated here back then. They must have built this.
Yes, they did. It's my place now.
Buraya mı açacağız? İnceleriz mi?
Take it. And I won't need to worry about the room anymore. Because 6 and 33 and 118 need changing soon. And I don't want to climb up the ladder to change them because it's very late. And I'm tired. And if you take it, I won't have to do that anymore.
The page was autobiographical. A memory from my childhood. But I didn't write this. It was a page written by Thomas Zane. None of them were supposed to exist anymore.
Alan, 7 years old, would fight sleep to the bitter end. When he did sleep, he soon woke up, screaming, the nightmares fresh in his mind. One evening, his mother, sitting by his bed, offered him an old light switch. She called it the clicker, and flicking the switch would turn on a magical light that would drive the beast away. To imbue the talisman with all possible power, she added that it had been given to her by Alan's father. Alan never knew him, and anything of his took on mythical proportions in his mind. With the clicker firmly in his hand, Alan finally slept like a baby. Now, almost 30 years later, Alan thought of this as he stood on the rim of Cauldron Lake, the clicker in his hand. He took a deep breath and jumped.
My mind swirled. I'd given the clicker to Alice, yet it was here. Zane had written it into existence in a story I had written. I can get to her now. I can finish this. Previously on Alan Wake, I wrote a horror story that has come true. Thomas Zane did the same in the 70s.
You will go no further.
If I continue like the Dark Presence wants me to, the story I'm writing won't save Alice. It's a horror story. No one will survive.
You knew Zane! Thomas Zane! You're the Lady of the Light in the song!
He left something behind to help me. The clicker.
Alan thought of this as he stood on the rim of Cauldron Lake, the clicker in his hand. He took a deep breath and jumped.
I can get to her now. I can finish this.
6. bölüm ayrılış. New York şehri 2 yıl önce.
Explode and the light hurt my eyes. I needed my sunglasses and painkillers to dull the pain. In one of my finer moments of self-deception, I swore to quit drinking.
Evet arkadaşlar bu bölümü de burada bitirelim. Tekrar görüşmek üzere. Şimdilik hoşça kalın. Kendinize iyi bakın.